I wonder how Mom's doing.
Thank you. Hey.
Greetings.
Hey there. I think I can handle this.
Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
Do you?
I know. You're Goku's kid, right?
Yeah.
Together.
Whoa.
I'm Poir. You may have heard about me from Goku.
No, not a word.
Well, that's Goku for it. You must have heard about Yamcha.
Nope.
Of course you have. Wonderful.
So.
That's right. I'm preparing a meal for Yamcha, so I'd better get back to work. I have a few more items.
Sure. All this talk of food is making me hungry. I should get Mom to fix me something. A pork bun would sure hit the...
No!
Stop right there! Might run into them again.
I can't thank you enough! And, you know, you really are crazy strong, Gohan!
You think so?
What? You don't think so? You remind me of Goku when he won the World Tournament!
I'm like, Dad?
Sure you are! And brave to boot! I couldn't even handle those enemies! I'm totally useless!
But you didn't run away, right?
Yamcha is hard at work training. The least I can do is fix him a hot meal. Plus, Yamcha is always telling me he can give 100% because I'm around.
Everyone's working so hard.
Look at the time. I'd better get back and start preparing. Thanks for the help, Gohan. See ya.
Piccolo's one tough teacher. Maybe I can keep at this a little. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can... If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. And if I keep up my training, maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it. Too mad at me. Maybe if I just apologize, Mr. Piccolo will forgive me.
Thank you.